If your router is bad, here's a free way to optimize your internet connection. Press the Windows icon and head to Settings. Select Network and Internet, and then select Ethernet. In there, press the Change Adapter Options section. Right-click on your network and press Properties. Then, hit Configure, and after that, press Advanced. Now search for Speed and Duplex. When found, click on Value and select the highest duplex option.